I went to the most conventional schools. One thing that was a bit different than most of the people I know is we were a family which moved around a lot. So every few years we would change city, I would be in a different school. So I think that got me to experience many different kinds of schools, like small town schools, big town schools, and I was also in a residential school. So many different kinds of schools. And I was a kid who was good at studies, and I could score well. So I was appreciated and quite a few times celebrated for being a good student. So in that way, I think I'm a good product of the school system. I don't know what I would have been if I didn't go through that. It's difficult to imagine, but given a second chance, I would have liked probably to have a shorter experience of that world, because I think there were a few messages that I picked up from school which became like very core of my being. A failure averse person, that is what that success taught me.